I was fouled and this and that. I said, get out of here. So we beat you fair and square thanks to Rambis' last second shot.
Despite Michael's 32.
Oh, yes. That'll get it done. What groin injury.
Wow.
Yeah.
He must have gone up on
before the end of the quarter and is capable of doing it with under three to go.
Absolutely. Look at this play by Lance Stephenson.
Made one of his many crazy moves.
Hey,
and his antics afterwards were worse.
He is close to another triple double, my friend.
he starts to enjoy it. We're like, Lance, what are you doing?
Can't go pass.
He loves the fans here. They love him. Stephenson with a left hand.
He puts on a show. Lance is working on his game. Oh, herky jerky. Take this, and he'll lay that with a left hand. Now, there are not many people in this business that can do that. Lance and join it. So
it's no good. Ball tipped out and taken by Joseph. Throws it back to Oladipo. Stephenson behind, drives inside, and the foul. Lance Stephenson, and a chance for a three-point play.
He just headbutted the Stanson. Oh, this league is so much better with Lance Romance back.
Some love.
Wizards got a
foul. Oh, no.
No, what's
about
to happen?
No.
Oh, and he knows it. Oh, my goodness. Oh, did he play the guitar?
He didn't play the guitar.
Oh, my goodness. Look, oh, my goodness.
Paul George out to Stephenson. And what a move by Lance.
Lance got it going there. And Big Popovich said, that's enough.
He turned Tony Parker around like he was a spinning top.
Well, he's capable. I mean, he's got a lot of blood going for him. Tony goes down, and then he goes under Green to get to the rim.